And then just before the main break, Erik Paartalu's spectacular left kick volley took the Roar 2-0 up.